What's up, video gamers? Saydog here from Mystical Gaming Animation, and welcome back to another episode of our Pokémon X Masterlocke. In the last episode, we made a new layout, of course, for the series, and you guys also saw me lose a ton of Pokémon. And now let's go ahead and show you guys the new team that is actually in the layout that actually did show up in the last episode as well. So let's go ahead and show you guys the team that I have here. You guys can also just look up the layout if you guys want to see the team, to be honest. But I have Wanda. We have Wanda here, our Lapras, with Waterfall, Surf, Rain Dance, and Ice Beam. And we have the Joker, the same way, which I saw these changes in name. Shadow Claw, with Shadow Claw, Shadow Sneak, a Fake Out, and Dazzling Gleam. And then we have Harry Potter, the Delphox, with Psybeam, Flamethrower, Mystical Fire, and Psyshock. And we have Buffoon, the Fungus, with it's a new Buffoon, the new team member. You know, the new team member, Buffoon the Fungus, with Fing Attack, Synthesis, Giga Drain, and Toxic. Jeez, my English tonight. What the fudge? And then we have Mrs. Cruel, the Tentacruel, with Toxic Spikes, Water Pulse, Venom Shock, and Acid Spray. And then we have Keck, the Gengar, with Sucker Punch, Shadow Punch, Payback, and Shadow Ball. Oh, Keck's actually female. The name still works, I guess. I wonder if Treasure would work. Would Treasure work for, Actually, you know what? Let me look up Treasure. Is Treasure actually male or female? In Alice in Wonderland. Treasure. Okay, official character. Popularized by Lewis Carroll in Alice's Adventures in Wonderland. Alice's Adventures in Wonderland, and known for its distinctive, mischievous grin. Yeah. See, no, I mean, whatever. Yeah, that's the team we're working with for right now. Let's go ahead and get into the game. Now, I think I have items. Let me see. Wrong thing. Steven, you're an idiot sometimes. Okay, let's see. Pokeballs. I have Pokeballs. I don't have Pokeballs, but it's fine. I have Max Potions. 17 of them. Okay, I have how many? Stupid thing. Super Denver Controls. Four forward stores. Yeah, one PP up, and then one Ether. Yeah, should be good. Do you have any money? Let me check my trainer card. I have about, let's see, 26,000. Okay, that should be good. We go ahead and go to the store here real quick and buy some stuff. Buy some more Ultra Balls. So I definitely need them. I have 15 Ultra Balls, okay. So let's buy about, like, what, 5 more? Yeah, to even it out so we can get 20. 20 Ultra Balls should be enough. And unfortunately, it's my internet is out. My internet is out right now. I can't really record. I can't really catch the internet, so that's why the bottom screen you guys don't see anything. Spin around. Alright, now we're gonna go and go out. Oh, wait. Here we are. There, that's where we're supposed to go. I'm supposed to get out of here. I'm dating myself. Is the name writer in Astro City or is it in Dynamo Town? Because if it's in Dynamo Town, I can find it real easily. Hold up, let me see. Name writer X and Y. Oh, search that. In Camphor Town, right after Lumio City, you will find the name writer in the Pokemon Center source. Oh, I have to go to Camphor Town. Great. That's where I have to go. Okay. I can do that on my own time then. I'll get the Joker's name change. So literally, I have to like backtrack all the way to Camphor Town and then come back to Dynamo Town, which we're supposed to go. I'm not gonna do that today's episode. So I said we're gonna take a ton of walking because I don't have a flying type in my party. So all right, so today's episode we're gonna finish off the frost cover because last episode we didn't actually finish it. We traveled through a little bit. Oh my god, it's a jinx. Get this abomination on my screen, please. I hate running into Jinx in this game.
Legit.
It looks so dull and disgusting. It's just bad. It's just a really bad design. I don't understand why people hate on Delphox for. Delphox isn't that bad of a design. Jinx is worse than that. Legit. I'm not saying something, because my favorite Pokemon is Delphox, and a lot of people hate it because of its design. It wasn't something they think it was going to be good. But legit, Jinx is really has no relevance, and the only reason why it's even relevant at all is because it's stupid, because of the stupid controversy look it had in Generation 1. In the anime where it represented blackface. Yeah, that was really the only reason why it was really gained any popularity at all. Sorry guys, that's my sister. Well, I really don't like when she walks in like that. And now kids are screaming outside my window. Relicant, you're a water rock type? What are you weak to? Grass. Buffoon. Oh wait, you don't 4-2, never mind. I need to level up Buffoon, legit. I'm Buffoon, for not leveling up Buffoon. And of course it's not gonna affect you. Rock Tomb shouldn't do much to me. Oh wait, I'm weak to that because I'm part ice. I'm an idiot. And now I'm sorted in this stupid Volcamp. I'm gonna water pulse it. Aw, come on, don't yawn on me. I'm gonna be asleep next turn, unless I switch out. Ha, you're confused. Now I can switch out. Now I can switch and go to, let's see. Let's go to Keck, because Keck's pretty high level. It's all 38, so I shouldn't have too much problems. But since the Volcamp is confused, it should hurt itself too. Hurt yourself. Come on. Oh, come on! Both the confusion to use John again, so I have to switch again. Dang it. Why is it gonna free turn? Hurt yourself this time. Oh, come on! Really? It gets confused, but it breaks the confusion both turns! I have to heal. Alright, here we go. I'm not gonna do heal spam this time, but I have to heal. Please be confused. Please hurt yourself. Thank you! And now I can serve for no feet. Hurt yourself again. Dang it, it's fine. Because Jan's not gonna expire after this turn because he's dead. So, perfect. Yeah, right on, okay. So, definitely switching out. Mrs. Cruel, you can take over now. Okay, it's right on level 42. Shouldn't be too hard. Hard balls. Oh, yes! right now, the defenses are abysmal. What special defenses? Dang, that had no special defenses investments whatsoever. Because it fell so fast. Oops. Oh, great. Go over here. Ah, darn it. Oh, great. Oh, wait, there we go. You fix it. And then we cross over back here again. And then we go down here, right? Yeah. Ah, crap. How do I do this? Hang on. You, Mr. Hacker, need to move. Because how am I supposed to get to that? Wait. Darn it. Wait, what's over here? Oh, yeah, it's a wall. Of course it is. Of course it is, Sadok. I was an idiot, didn't realize it. If this hiker was in the way, I'd be able to, like, you know, be able to get right here, you know? Hang on. How am I supposed to get past here? Like, seriously, how am I supposed to do this? Oh, wait. Okay, let's go back. I don't think we can go that way. That's strange. I'm gonna just fairy repel, because I'm tired of running into wild Pokemon in this area. Because I think I already got my encounter for this for Frost Cavern. I'm very much so cute. Let me go out and spray your foul. Where is it at? Here it is. No, I don't want town map. Use. Yo, didn't I say I was gonna add, Oh, you want? Yeah, let's go add Amy the Nearino in the place of Mrs. Gruel. I remember to change that on the layout. Because I do have a plain layout there where I can just like put Pokemon in the boxes, you know. So yeah, perfect. First heal up. Then I'm gonna go ahead and set, Okay, organize boxes. Okay, let me see. Let me check out Amy here. Oh, that's right. She died last episode. I completely forgot. She died before even had a chance to use her. No wonder why. Why I didn't have a chance to use her. And just like, yeah, she fell before I could even think about using her. Maybe I should use Helga in place of the Joker here. Nah. I completely forgot about that, you know? Like I said, it's been a while since I recorded last episode. So no. Wait until I get the Frost Cavern, then I can do that again. So remember quickly, we have to clear out the Frost Cavern. Alright, let's go ahead and find. Okay, so we can't go up here. Oh, great. And I broke my. What level is this thing? 40. Okay, so let's go into. Who's level 38? Okay, so let's go into Keck and then let's go ahead and just. Let's go into Keck and just use some moves on it. Because you can probably defeat it. I mean, probably beat it. Never mind. They went for Avalanche. Yeah, just run, Keck. They literally did half to me. They literally half my health. That was not needed. Thank you very much. But look at that. We already wasted 15 minutes in this episode. Just walking around, not figuring out what to do. And what actually happened to Nerina? Nerina, I should say. Nerina. Aha! Found it! Oh, darn it, you're in the way. But I think I know how to get there now. Huh. Oh! Wait, I figured it out. I can't believe I'm buying the zoo and didn't realize this. Or buying this point as a bombing by Hunter and didn't realize this. Legit. I'm supposed to slide diagonally to get across there. But how do I do that? Let's see. Okay. Again, if only the hiker wasn't in the way, then I'd be able to make it through. Oh, wait, we're supposed to go this way. No, we're not. There's an ice hill over here. That's pretty cool, I guess. Yeah, remember quickly, we can't walk diagonal. Diagonally, yeah. So let's try this again. Run away. In the broom, right? Let's spray of hell. Going up in the radio again, Steven. Finally! There we go. It only took me 18 minutes of this episode for me to figure that out. 8 minutes actually in this episode. 8 minutes of this episode to me figure that out. Alright, so Scrafty. Scrafty's dark and fighting type, right? Can we bring anyone in to fight it? Oh, we don't really have a fire type, we don't really have a fighting type either, so let's, yeah, I assume we might as well just use Wanda here. I joke, it's gonna hurt. We're not gonna take that again. We're definitely not gonna take that again. Ah, the Joker's not gonna have to. Use the Wilson password to work. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. My dad walked in on me and wanted to, like, you know, the Wi-Fi password, you know? So. Oh, so we have Dazzling Gleam. Let's use Fake Out first turn. My guess is it probably used Hydro Kick and it missed, and it kept going and crashed. Because like, I was just saying, like, why is it such low health? That's the reason why. That's gonna be neutral. I'm gonna say, because like, we're Dark Ghost. This isn't though. Because you're four times weak. Doo-doo. Level 47 for say why. Wind up be level 46. This is Krugel level 38. Ooh, once again, poison jab. Get rid of acid spray for that. Yeah, Mrs. Krugel wants to be more of a poison type than she is meant to be a water type. Which is dumb, which in my opinion, I think I probably should have done that. But she's the only poison type I have. I only kept her so just in case we run into any pesky fire types. Fairy types. A throw, huh? Well, let's go ahead and fake out. Oh, wait. I can't. Okay, Rock Slash didn't hurt much. Set that back. I can't bring in Delphox or should I say Harry? Can't bring Harry in because of that, because of the Rock Slide, and Wanda's low health too. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna heal, Joker, and then I'm gonna switch in, and then I'm gonna heal Lapras, and I'm gonna heal Lapras next turn, and then I'm gonna switch in. Yeah, because I can live. And no Rock Slide. Next to Rough Doors. Alright, now I'm gonna use that on Wanda. Heal it up. The Naga Switch. And I want to waste it. Yeah, I want to miss a potion either. Alright, Wanda, come back in. Now, as long as he's in here with the fighting type move, then we should be good. Because Rock Slash shouldn't hurt that much. Let's see. Yeah, you're pretty bulky, Wanda. I was gonna say, even for being 2 levels above this throw here. That still is roughly the same amount. Storm Throw, and that was a crit. Wait, Storm Throw gets a crit every time. That's bad. Because that means he can get rid of my entire team. Or just that one move, because... That's really bad. I could lose the lock here. Oh no! I jinxed myself last night! I am so mad. I shouldn't have said anything, because last night I was talking with Alex, and I legit told him, I'm doing pretty well at X, as long as I don't jinx myself and say that all my Pokemon are gonna fake. And what do? I jinxed myself, and now the game's gonna mess me up. And it's gonna say, the game's saying, screw you, you're gonna mess up just because you said that last night. I'm really censoring myself, guys, and it's not working. I wanna cuss so bad, but I can't. Because I'm not gonna be able to make any revenue off this video. So. Let's go into Harry, because Harry's level 50. And she should live a rock, and she, he should live a Rock Slide. Revenge, we can live that. That's resisted it. And we are faster, so let's just go and click Slide Shock. And voice the entire thing. Goodbye, throw. Crit 2, perfect. Exactly what we needed. I was so scared right there. We literally lost a lock if we didn't have Harry. That's at that moment right there. Legit. Okay. Let's heal up Wanda, because she got severely hurt in that match. There you go. Let's go ahead and heal Joker as well. And that's it. Ready to go. We're at 25 minutes. Oh, I need a surfer for this part. Good thing I have Mrs. Skrull. Or not Mrs. Skrull, Wanda with Surf. I wonder what's up here. Okay, there's something over here. It's over here then. It's over here. Ah, I think this is where you find the, yep, here we are. Ooh. Oh, this is where we can evolve your Eevee. It's a Glaceon. There's the Icy Rock. Take that. Yeah, this is where you can evolve your Eevee into Glaceon. You sit right here in front of this rock in the Frost Cavern, and then you can evolve your Eevee to Glaceon through friendship. I completely forgot about that. Okay, so something over here. Oh wait. Item. Max Repel. You actually need more of those. And then if we go down here, we should find... Okay, we're back to the entrance. Oh no, I came for my legs! She said. And how are you able to move, Hiker Allen? If you can't feel your legs, how are you able to move right there? Logic. Pokemon logic, Steven. I said my real name way too much in some videos. And you have Sturdy, of course you do. But you're confused. Preserve yourself so you can kill yourself. Ha! You did! Yes! Dig it. Kekko 39, sweet. Dream Eater. Should we later learn that? I mean, we don't have any moves to put a Pokemon to sleep, so it's not worth using. If we had Hypnosis and then we use Dream Eater, then that would work. But since we don't, it's not gonna matter. And you know what? I'm actually gonna trade with Alex, because of course once I get my internet back, I'm gonna trade with him the CV. So that way I can evolve Keck into Gengar, you know? Not Graveler. Okay, that's fine. Okay, I actually could have gone to, Mrs. Skrull, but I can take care of Miss Wanda. Because Mrs. Skrull is meant to be a poison type, so. And another quick way, because it's sturdy. But sturdy, though. Bulldoze. So I can do anything. So I'm on my speed, though, a little bit. But it's a Graveler, so it doesn't matter. Carbink. You're a fairy type? Yeah, rock fairy. Rock fairy type. So I could stay in with Wanda, but I'm gonna give Mrs. Skrull a chance, because she does have water pulse. And she has also coverage for type coverage for Carbink. Being Venus Rock and Poison Jab, so I'm gonna use Poison Jab this time. Oh yeah, it's gonna be neutral because it's rock fairy. Skill swap. So wait, you're gonna steal my ability? Well, we both have Clear Body. Wow. That was useless then. Let's see what Water Pulse does. I was gonna say it should be super effective because it is Rock Fairy. Guard Split now? So now you're gonna steal my stats? Now you're gonna share my stats? Is that what Garchomp does? Let me see. Yeah, sure does. Sure does. Guard with the target. What exactly does that mean? The game means that it shoots stats. I'm pretty sure. Doesn't matter. It's the best battles ever won anyway. Oh no, I lost! Yes, you did. I should probably change for one because I think this is where the door with the remeet. No, it just takes it back here. Oh, never mind. Fight me. Because we are supposed to fight every single trainer range in each area that we go to. Due to Masterlocke rules. Ah, girder. I was pushing Joker at this moment, but nah. Because that's way too much of a risk. Let's go into Keck. Keck should be good, yeah, because she has Levitate. Rock Slide, okay, that's a good thing I didn't actually switch in Harry. You're level 46. No wonder why that did so much damage to me. I was gonna say, like, literally almost one-shotted me. I'm an idiot. Why did I do that? Send it up. Send back out Wanda. Same thing. Because she can obviously get tank it better than, Keck can, but still, that is a lot of damage even to her. Well, we are the same level. Okay, we can live one more. And I think we're faster, too, so I'm gonna go for Surf. You are faster. Perfect. How much is this gonna do? Half. Sweet, so that means next turn is gonna be dead. So which means I don't have to heal this turn. So this is gonna get min damage. There. Whew. Clutch. I was gonna say, because if we lose Wanda, then I have to make, I have to even out, Mrs. Cruel's stat, Mrs. Cruel's moves. You know? Let's go to bag. Because I think we have to battle, Team Flare at the end of the Frost Cavern, right here. Pretty sure, yeah, so I'm not gonna take a chance and, like, you know, here we are. Is there a golden here, isn't it, Mr. Sora? Is there something going up ahead, going on up ahead? Yes, there is. This Obama Snow is a fine specimen. It's absolutely brimming with an energy. The more we agitate it, the stronger its snow warning ability becomes, making the snow fall even more furiously. Just catch it swiftly and get out of here. Snow! Hey! Hey, you Pokémon thieves! What are you doing here? What does this look like? We're catching Pokemon. What else would we have grabbed all those Pokeballs? It was all so we could catch powerful Pokemon, like this Abomasnow. It's full of intense energy.
Energy?
You're not the brightest one, are you? Whoever has the most Pokemon and the most energy will come out on top. You see, people who just wait for things to be handed to them don't get to have these resources.
But why is Team Flare amazing Pokemon energy and money? To put it the other way, why is Team Flare always trying to take everything for itself?
Allow me to spell it out for you. It's so Team Flare, and only Team Flare, can survive. After all, why should we care about saving people who aren't on our side? Anyway, I don't mind a healthy curiosity, but I'm afraid I just don't have any more time for you.
Mr. Sora, Did they say only if Team Flare will survive? These people have a few screws loose.
You two hurry up and send these kids packing.
Yes, ma'am, right away. Let's go, Team Flare. This is the trademark pose of Team Flare. It's the very definition of fashionable. And they do the pose, of course. Alright, Trevor, you got the air team program? I got this one. Oh, look, it's Poison Fingers Evolution. Or, Fire Binder. Only Puppet Kai will get that reference. Only fans of Puppet Kai will get that reference, actually. And now I can't switch, because you use Mean Look. Well, I guess it doesn't matter, because now you're dead. This turn. Acrobatics, I shouldn't hurt anything. I didn't hurt much. I didn't have to use Ice Beam. I should have used Ice Beam. Probably one to knock it down one turn. But I wanted to grill up 47, so. I'm not mad. Ooh, Hydro Pump! Yes, that's so much better than Water Pulse! Finally, a move that will actually get boosted by Rain Dance. Pretty, really good, too. Manectric. I don't have a ground type in this team. Let's go to Kek, actually. For a situation. Hopefully this thing isn't a high level. Is Manectric a high level? No, it's not. Okay, level 42. That should be good. Oh, let's go for Sucker Punch. How much does it get you? Nothing. Okay. Well, now we're stacked. Now we're paralyzed, so. I have a full restore, so that's fine. And it's got Bite, of course. Of course you do. Of course she's got Bite. I mean, I guess in this situation we can send a Hurry. Because Bite should hurry too much. Odor Sleuth. Okay, that's fine. And then we can destroy its life with Psyshock here. Yeah. Bang. Bye. I love Harry. Kek is level 40 now. Sweet. Let's get one level from it. How do you think I can reverse the time to the point before I lost? You can't. Especially in a video game, by the way, I say it like that, too. I may have lost, but isn't this winter Wonderland beautiful? Almost as beautiful as the Team Flare pose. As beautiful as the Team Flare pose. You're more powerful than you look. I wonder how much energy there is inside you. Oh crap, I didn't heal. Well, it doesn't matter, she only has one Pokemon. Mabel. Metatoundoom. So sweet. I can easily beat her with Wanda. Hydro Pump! And please don't miss. Oh no, I can't use any items this turn. Like I was going to anyway. I said please do not miss, and it misses. Dang it! I'll use Surface Diamond. In 5 points, I can do anything. And goodbye. You live that? And I can't use items this turn. I'm dead. I'm dead. I can't move. And I can't send anything else into it to defeat it either because it has flash fire. I'm dead. I can't move. Because I'm not faster than it. Wow. Didn't know I wasn't faster than it and it was gonna live? Like, I didn't think Yushu was gonna legit. I did not think the Houndoom was gonna live.
And I know I'm not faster either. Yeah, it's foul play.
Oh, we live, we live, we live, we live. Good riddance, Houndoom.
Or should I say Hades? Actually, no, I was female. I was female Houndoom, so what's that, Hades? Only male Houndooms are Hades.
And now you can run Psychic, Hyrie. Perfect, so I'll get rid of Psybeam.
Psychic is such a better move than Psybeam.
My food is all level 37. And Mr. Cool, level 39. No, just strong. Too strong. No ordinary indeed.
No, I am ordinary, actually.
I even came strong. My Pokemon.
Bars.
I have no patience for losing. Let's get out of here.
Yes, goodbye.
Doesn't battling with Team Flare scare you, Mr. Startup? I'll admit it scares me. I don't like battling them. But we managed to protect our muscle by pitching in the. I know I'm the reserve type and I'm okay with that. But it's important to be bold when necessary. Mamoswine doesn't have to worry about Bamboozle anymore, and that's what matters. All's well that ends well.
You bet, Trevor.
And real quickly, he actually gets snow.
What's this? It looks like Bamboozle wants to give you something. Yep, he gives you Bamboozle.
Snow.
Too bad we can't actually catch the Bamboozle though. I don't have an escape rope either, so I have to find the easy way out of here. Which shouldn't be too hard.
See, like, I knew I could slide that, I know. I know I wasn't letting me do before.
Alright, so let me meet you guys back when we get to the front.
Alrighty, guys, you're back in Dynamo Town. And with that, we'll go on and let's see this episode. If you guys have enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Until then, I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.